Laguna Beach City Manager John Pietig says he tested positive for COVID-19. He said in a statement that right now he's in good spirits. He says he expects to make a full recovery, but until then, he is working from home. As of Wednesday, Orange County has 606 cases of coronavirus with 10 reported deaths. 37 people are in the hospital right now, with 31 in the intensive care unit. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.